here at the 2015 SPL. I am Wolf. With me is Moonglade. And today is going to be a very unique broadcast. A very short one, perhaps.
Maybe, Wolf. I don't know. I got this feeling, man. Maybe it's the blizzard outside. It's just making it so. I don't know. There's something about it. Something fishy going on today. We're going to have to wait and see exactly how today's going to go. Everyone came in to the studio regardless of the snow. I mean, this crazy weather we're having today.
Yeah, and I don't want to break this news just yet. I want to give a little bit more time before, you know, maybe there's going to be some sort of official announcement from the Korean commentators or whatnot. But let's just kind of sit here for a moment before I tell you guys.
Well, let's talk about the match today anyway. Let's just pretend this thing is all happening just as planned. Oh, looks like we are going to have something.
Okay, here's the announcement.
안녕하십니까. 한국 e스포츠 협회 신공한 심판입니다. 판정하겠습니다. 오늘 ST 요이 대 진에어 경기가 예정되어 있었는데
Well, we were supposed to have Startel Yoi versus Genera tonight, but Startel Yoi hasn't arrived yet. And we have the rules here that all the players should be here by time.
심판은 무수패에 주어 있도록
And now and the judge can actually say that they've lost. And now I think we're announcing the forfeit. And we would like to say it's a 4-0 win for Jenner tonight.
So Jenner receives a 4-0 victory over Startel Yoi by default. Startel Yoi did not arrive in the 30 minutes before the broadcast that they're required to physically be here. They have to have at least four players here in order to be able to participate in the match. That didn't happen. And they actually contacted the studio, you know, beforehand saying we're not going to be able to make it. There is a bit of a snowstorm today that kind of came up out of nowhere. People knew it might snow today, but it got a bit out of hand. And as a result, traffic, you know, got a bit clogged. I'm glad you came.
Yeah,
it is. So you know about it out there.
It's completely ruthless out there. So I'm not too surprised someone came late, but it's pretty massive surprise that it's going to be a forfeit. And quite a disappointment, I mean, for everyone involved, including Jenner, who are prepared, no doubt, for at least a week to prepare all their players to get ready for this massive tournament.
Yeah,
it's just going to be so much fun today.
Yeah, it was really going to be a blast to actually watch these players go at it. I was hoping we were going to see Maru versus Life. You know, you and I were just watching the Jenner players warm up, you know, like crazy down there in the booths, and I was excited. I was getting hyped. But Startel didn't make it, so by default, as we said, no Browns challenger match. Jenner will advance to face CJ Entis tomorrow at 7 p.m.
Yep, and it's going to be another great match. No doubt Jenner get to go home early today and start practicing for this match, which is no doubt going to be good for them. They didn't have to show any strategies today or anything like that. And it's just kind of a disappointing day, I guess.
You know what's really unique about this situation, too, is CJ usually has this inherent advantage that they get to watch an extra day of matches, and they have that extra day of rest. But in this case, you know, they still have that extra day, but it's not as meaningful to them.
Yeah, it really just doesn't mean as much at all. But they didn't get to sit down with the whole team and watch this team that they're going to play the next day. And yeah, it just all in all, it's just not as much of an advantage as they hoped.
Yeah. Well, here are our matches. And the best of fives coming up for the Star League. That's going to be at Thursday at 6:30 p.m. Starting things off with Leenok versus Maru. It's going to be a 6 EVT. Mm. And then Stats versus Rogue. Really looking forward to Maru versus Leenok. I want to see if Leenok has any special techniques, special strategies to defeat Maru here.
Yeah, that's going to be a very hard match for Leenok, but I definitely think he has a chance at it. And then Stats versus Rogue, it's just two powerhouses going at it. This is going to be an incredible day of matches.
Yeah, up to 10 games. Two best of five, super, super sick. So I think we're going to jump right into an interview here, most likely with the Jenner Green Wings coach. Sojung is here, as always, to translate that for you guys. And what a sad day this is. First time in Pro League StarCraft II history, we've had a team forfeit. Take it away, Sojung.
So we have our winner's team tonight, and we have our head coach from Jenner Green Wings.
네, 안녕하세요.
And we also have Kanata. I think everyone's lost words here right now. Well, winner is a winner no matter what, and I think we need to talk about this. And Jenner has advanced the next round, I mean, the Silver Challenger match. And the head coach says that not only myself, but there's, I don't think anyone has anything to say about this tonight. He kind of looked stunned about this. And it was supposed to be an important match for the both teams. And Jenner Greenwings must have prepared a lot, having SOS as her first runner-up. But SOS's recent results hasn't been that good. And the head coach says that SOS has its ups and downs.
사실 이번 시즌 들어와서는 그래도 나빴다고 생각한
And this season, I don't think SOS was that bad. He just had more losses than wins. And I don't think he has any problems about it. And while we were preparing for the match tonight, we just did what we did. We were placed in that situation. And we thought SOS is the most suitable first runner-up for today's match. And he really wanted him himself, so...
본의 아니게 이제 전력을 좀 아끼게 됐습니다.
Well, Jenner Greenwings has saved their place by not showing them to CJ tonight. They didn't play at all.
과정도 물론 힘들지만 선수들의 뭐 빌드 노출이나 이런 것들이 굉장히
And the builds were not exposed at all.
내일 CJ 엔투스와의 경기 또한 좀 많은 생각들을 하게 될 것 같은데.
But they still have to go against CJ.
나와봐야 알겠지만.
They still have to go against CJ.
등장이라든지 그런 것들도 가능성을 배제할 수
And let's see if there's any new cards 네, from Jenner Greenwings.
당연한 거고요.
And he says yes. There's going to be new stuff.
태수가 SK전에서 3킬을 한다든지
You know, True had 3 kills in a row for playoffs. And we also have a new card. We have our own ways we've prepared. And we'll try to show good results for CJ.
네,
against CJ.
알겠습니다.
Well, the interview itself is really awkward tonight.
뭐, 차준 감독님한테 궁금한 거 없나요?
And let's see if Isle wants to ask anything to the head coach.
당황을 해서 네, 잘 여쭤보신 것 같아요.
She said she lost her words.
네. 네. 올라갔지만 만약 이제 웃을 수만은 없는 네, 그런 상황인 것 같아요.
Well, it's a really good situation for Jenner Greenwings, but no one can actually smile about it. It's really awkward.
네,
First time in Pro League, I think.
준비 많이 했는데,
The head coach says he's prepared a lot for tonight, 또, and he kind of feels sad that he can show it. And
e-sports에서 같이 일하는
And he, I think, he says he's sorry as a person working in the industry for the fans. And we will show you the best games against CJ that we prepared today.
네, 인터뷰 감사합니다.
Well, that was Chiyun Cha, the head coach of Jenner Greenwings.
지금까지 차지훈 감독님 만나보았습니다. 내일 경기도 시청 많은 시청 바랍니다. 감사합니다.
Well,
네,
short and sweet there. Very simple interview. Obviously, no one is happy with the situation, especially the fans, I feel like. But you know, even as a player who's prepared so much for this, looking at SOS there, the starting player, looking at Maru, really no doubt someone we would have seen today if SOS doesn't get an all-kill. Almost certainly, Maru would be coming out. And it just feels, you know, it just feels like a bit of a awkward... anticlimactic finish here.
Yeah, it's a bad situation, but it's honestly, if we were being honest, it's like the best possible thing that could happen for Jenner because they get to go home early and just practice for Jenner, CJ tomorrow
yeah.
without having to play any games and going home late. So it's good for them. Horrible for StarTel, no doubt. They're incredibly embarrassed about what happened and
yeah.
they could never let this happen again because it's pretty horrible thing to ever let happen.
Yeah,
weather is horrible here, though. I mean, it's absolutely horrible here.
It really is. It's really windy outside. There's a big snowstorm. And, of course, in a big city like Seoul, if there's a storm like this, everyone's rushing to get taxis. The taxi demand is, you know, increased. You know, it's hard to drive on the streets. Traffic gets bad. You know, the team car can't get down here, the team van. You know, subways are pretty much out of the question. Subways even worse when the streets are like this. But this is going to conclude our broadcast, guys. It's really short. I'm so sorry for the fans out there that this is how it had to end today. But the forfeit loss... does have CJ facing tomorrow up against Jenner, so we'll see you then.